visited the kindergartners at Mary C. Dondero Elementary in Portsmouth, but it was online. We visited number 77 of the season. It happened to be on Skype yesterday. They had been learning about weather there. And so I talked to them about lightning, hail, and rainbows. A couple of them had actually seen a rainbow the day before. They had a lot of questions about how I forecast the weather. Really neat way to actually travel to the classrooms through the weather center here in the office.
But they can't see that you're wearing flip-flops every day.
No, or shorts under the desk, yes. There's, right. There's only so much they can see there, but a huge thank you to them for having me in their classroom.
That is really a great way to reach more kids,
right? Definitely.